It's been an hour, and I don't think he's coming. My friend was supposed to come over here and help me take down my Halloween decorations, but it looks as though I'm going to have to do it myself. Now, I'm 72 years old. I have a bad knee, various health ailments, and my wife is out of town. I've been advised not to take on these projects by myself, but I'm a risk taker. I've been a risk taker all my life, and I'm not going to stop now.
I got a cramp.